Boeing 777-300ER, Bangladesh. This plane flies non-stop from Bangladesh to many European destinations. It has twin jet engines and it emits 22% less carbon dioxide than other planes. Bangladesh isn't known for its luxurious accommodations, however, when the country's leaders travel, they do so in style on this plane. The interior of the plane has changed a bit from president to president. Each time a new president's elected, he makes changes that fit his specific needs and personal tastes. This aircraft costs $260 million. Number 2. Airbus A340-600, Jordan. This is a very large plane at over 246 feet long. It's also one of the safest. Not only does it use less fuel than other planes, it's also equipped with modern aviation technology. It has a maximum range of 7,900 nautical miles, and the Rolls-Royce Trent 500 engines are very lightweight. The seating in the plane is extremely comfortable, which it needs to be since it transports politicians and other important people. Jordan's leader spent a good deal of money having the inside of the plane customized, making the interior extremely luxurious. The plane costs $275 million. Number 3. Boeing 747-400, Japan. This plane has four huge engines, and it has a wingspan of close to 229 feet. It's capable of going over 569 miles per hour. The seating areas in the plane are very spacious and comfortable. There's a section of the plane that offers sky sleepers when Japan's leader is flying guests. It has built-in winglets, and it's extremely aerodynamic. It has a fully equipped cockpit that is manned by a two-person crew. The interior of the plane has been customized to make traveling comfortable for Japan's leader. The plane costs $300 million. Number 4. Boeing 747-SP, Yemen. This was one of the most expensive and luxurious airplanes up until 2015 when it was destroyed. It was seriously damaged after it was caught in the middle of a battle that occurred at the Aden International Airport in Yemen. President Abd Rabu Mansour Hadi was forced to fly in a different plane after that. His new plane isn't nearly as nice as the original, and it's not customized. Many people believe that Yemen's leader has not replaced the plane with a customized one because the fighting in the country still continues. The new plane could meet the same fate as the original, which would be a huge waste of money. The original plane cost $300 million. The president's plane was one of 45 models made, and today there are only 13 left. Number 5. Boeing 747-200B, the United States. This plane has four turbofan engines, and it can reach a speed of over 602 miles per hour. It is the go-to plane for the President of the United States when he's not flying on Air Force One. It's very spacious and very comfortable. It's often used when the President is traveling with other politicians and dignitaries. The plane costs $325 million. Number 6. Air Force One, the United States. Air Force One is a revamped Boeing VC-25, and it is similar to the Doomsday plane. The inside is very spacious and luxurious. It has room for the president's desk, a conference room, and a place for the president to rest. It also has the latest technology and gadgets inside. Many political meetings have taken place on Air Force One. It's capable of flying 7,800 miles, and it can hold about 100 passengers. This plane is one of the safest planes on Earth. It has to be, since it holds the leader of the free world. The plane is designed to withstand an air attack and any other disaster that could occur. The plane cost the U.S. $325 million. Number 7. Boeing 767, Zimbabwe. President Mugabe of Zimbabwe has to deal with many critics after he spent $400 million on his presidential plane. His plane is huge, and police officers and security clear out the public when the plane is set to arrive. The outside of the plane is painted with the colors of the Zimbabwe flag – red, yellow, green, and black. He even has his stairs decked out with a red carpet. The inside of the plane has been customized to make it as comfortable as possible when the president travels in and out of his country. Number 8. Airbus A380, Saudi Arabia. This plane belongs to the Prince of Saudi Arabia. It is one of the four in his collection. The plane can hold up to 800 passengers. It's basically a five-star hotel in the air. There are several flat-screen televisions, a sauna, a full-service spa and dining room that seats 20. It also has a magic carpet room. This completely customized plane costs $500 million. Number 9. Boeing 747, Saudi Arabia. The Prince of Saudi Arabia isn't the only one who loves his planes. King Abdullah has a plane that's even more expensive and luxurious than his son's. His plane earned itself the nickname the Flying Palace. His plane has every luxury you could possibly imagine. It even has a fountain inside, and it is gold on the inside. Since he is one of the richest men in the world, you can only imagine what the inside of his flying palace looks like. The plane costs him $520 million. He spent $150 million alone on the plane's interior. Number 10. Boeing 787-8 Dreamliner, Mexico. Out of among all the planes on our list, this one is the priciest. The Mexican president loves this plane and considers it to be his baby. It's very sleek and can fly up to 1,000 miles per hour. It's capable of flying from the west coast of North America to the east coast of Asia without needing to stop. It can hold up to 250 passengers, and it has all of the luxuries of a 5-star hotel. It has one of the cleanest air filtration systems.